لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
داود عليه السلام أي عبادك أحب إليك؟ والله which of your slaves do you love the most؟ داود عليه السلام asked Allah والله which of your slaves do you love the most؟ الله says تقي القلب نقي الكفين لا يأتي أحدا بسوء ولا يمشي بالنميمة تزول الجبال ولا يزول أحبني وأحب من يحبني وحببني إلى الناس. عجيب. Allah says those whom I love, they are those in whose heart is my taqwa, my fear, reliance only on Allah, motivated only to please Allah. They don't stretch their hands out to anyone besides Allah. They don't harm Allah's creation. They don't carry tales. They remain firm in the obedience of Allah. Mountains will move, they will not move. Then Allah says they love me. They love me. They love those who love me. And they make me beloved in the hearts of men. Dawud alayhi salam says, Inni uhibbuk wa uhibbu man yuhibbuk fa kayfa uhabbibuka ila an-nas. Wallah, I love you. I love those that love you. I want to become your beloved. How can I make mankind love you? How can I make mankind love you? Allah Ta'ala tells him, ذَكِّرْهُمْ بِآلَائِي وَنَعْمَائِي وَبَلَائِي. O Dawood, go from person to person. Go from person to person. Tell them about Allah. Tell them about my favors. Tell them about my bounties. Tell them about my majesty. Tell them about my glory. This ummah is called, ordered, sent, chosen by Allah to go from person to person. Tell them who is Allah. We are Allah's safir. We are Allah's messengers on this earth. We have been sent to make ta'aruf of Allah, to invite and introduce the whole of mankind to who is Allah. That Allah who is the maker, that Allah who is the breaker, that Allah who is the giver, that Allah who is the taker, that Allah who is alone. Allahu la ilaha illa hu, al-hayy, al-qayyum, la ta'khudhuhu sinatu wala nawm. Allah who is alone, He is alive, He is the controller of everything. He is the only one that exists on His own accord. Everything else exists because of Allah. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. He does not sleep. He does not get tired. He does not doze off. His doors are open. The nightfall descends. The courts are closed. The palaces are closed. The gates are locked. Locks are put on. Doorkeepers are placed. Now it is after hours. The kings are in their reveling. The kings of this world are in their enjoyment and their haram and their filth. They are not prepared to entertain anyone. They are not prepared to listen to anyone. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. الله ينزل ربنا تبارك وتعالى حين يبقى ثلث الليل الآخر فيقول من يدعوني فأستجيب له. من يسألني فأعطيه. من يستغفرني فأغفر له. At the time when everyone else is sleeping, in ghaflat, in negligence, Allah, in His majesty, in His glory, descends to the first heaven. And Allah calls out in the last third of the night, who is there to call unto me? Who is there that has some need that I may grant his need? Who is there that wants something so that I may grant it to him? Who is there that wants my forgiveness so that I may forgive him? Allah, who is not in need of us, who doesn't need us, yet He is calling out, who is there? من الذي قرى على بابي فلم أفتح له. Who is there that knocked on my door and that door was not open for him? من الذي سألني فلم أعطه. Who is there that asked from me and was not granted? Such a giver, such a giver, that if He doesn't give you in dunya, He will give you so much in akhirat that you will wish He didn't fulfill any wish of yours in dunya. لا تسألن بني آدم حاجة وسل الذي أبوابه لا يغلق فالله يغضب إن تردت سؤاله وبني آدم حين يسأل يغضب. Don't ask your needs from insan. Don't ask your needs from insan. Ask your needs from the one whose doors never close. Insan is such, the more you ask him, he will get angry with you. Allah is such that he gets angry when you don't ask him. This is Allah. Abdi. Allah Ta'ala, this is his slave. In ذكرتني ذكرتك وإن نسيتني ذكرتك. When you remember me, I remember you. And when you forget me, I still remember you. Ya Dawood, O Dawood, لو يعلم المدبرون ما عندي من الأشواق لتقطعت أوصالهم. If those who had turned away from me, if those whose days are spent in my disobedience, if those whose nights are spent in my disobedience, if they had to come to know how much of shauk, how much of love, how much of muhabbat, how much of anticipation and affection I have for them, then their joy will be such that their limbs will split. O Dawood, if that is my love for those who have broken my orders, what is my love for those who are obedient to me? That is Allah. Ya ibn Adam, inni laka muhibbun, fabihaqqi alayka kunli muhibba. Allah says, O insan, O my banda, O my slaves, I love you. Now because of the haqq, because of the right, what right Allah doesn't have on us? Every breath of air we take in is the deen of Allah upon us. Every blink of this eyelid is Allah's deen upon us. Every movement of this tongue is Allah's favor upon us. Allah says, because of the haq that I have over you, kun li muhibba, you also love me. Go from person to person, introduce them to who is Allah. Tell them about Allah's greatness. Tell them about Allah's majesty. Tell them about Allah's glory. They will begin to love Allah. Allah Ta'ala says, Dawood alayhi salam, in return for that, I will love you.